people of Earth, I am here to conquer you by wisdom, by strength, and by talking shit. Well, you know, how it usually goes. Let me know how my audio levels are sounding. I have changed a lot of things. My setup is completely different than what it was yesterday. The physical parts. As in, motherfucker. I've changed where the PC was at. I don't have the greatest of desk at the moment, but it is serviceable. So I had to change it around so that the brain itself has more air to breathe rather than what it was getting. I think that's all. If you hear noise in the background, it might be the audio levels, or it's because I have my fan on over here and it's making noise. So I apologize. For now, before we begin, I must confess that I must form myself out and promote myself so that the people know that we live, so that the people understand that we are live, so that the people, you, the people, are given the power back. So, anyways, everything should be, Jesus, I'll just crack my voice there. Everything should be good my side. Let me know how the audio levels are. I apologize. I have a scratch in my throat. I might need some more water later. Whatever. Should be fine for now. Before we begin, does anybody want to leave? No? Okay. Fair enough. On to the most beautiful of all games so far in 2020.
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
Sorry, just playing around.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
And that promise almost killed you.
Mongols,
take them.
Send your best warrior.
Alright, let's see if I remember stuff. The camera's not censored.
Like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but okay. Supplies. Ten rule commandment. Oh yeah, so it is Sunday morning. I decided to do this early.
Come.
Because they're going to be having a barbecue at home today. So I want to get as much as done as possible. And this game is fantastic, and I want to keep playing off stream, but it wouldn't be fair to y'all, so we're doing this instead.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
rice and millet left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
Interesting. I like how you go into the detective mode.
Not much.
No one died.
I don't know how accurate that is back in the day in Japan. Like, samurai were everything. I honestly don't know the culture enough to
Japanese quiver.
Give my 2 cents.
To my greatest student. I fear the worst. Would never leave.
I don't know if you guys can hear it, but sometimes it makes noises.
Unless she was pursued.
Oh, it was a wind.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
The Tamriel commandment.
They may be doing the same to Lord.
I like how it goes into this sort of old school film where it just it
not
feels like a film.
Use it against you.
The cutscene, like the game, it's also like that.
Where would they take her?
Where it like cutscenes like this, it's showing that I forget the angle, but once the game proper starts, it goes into wide view. I think that is genius. I wonder why it's dark and that is. Oh, there it is.
Better you didn't. He lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit.
Sure, old man. But I'm pretty sure a fight is also fought with the body. Not with just with the mind. Then again, I don't know anything about a war, so who am I to talk?
Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nago.
Lord Nago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
And it's a good thing you're giving it to
me. He has high standards, doesn't he?
Who said anything about giving?
Then again, he is a master, so I guess it makes sense.
I'll let you borrow it.
Try
it out before we go into battle.
Half bow, moderate damage draw and draw speed. Once a gift from Lord Nagao to Sensei Ishikawa, now wielded by the Sensei's new student.
Aim for that Jin lamp closest to us.
Shikai.
Bing. Another one further down the road, on the left. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
Hey.
But it wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
Like I said, it wasn't. Jesus. Another samurai dead. What an awful way to go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
I hope so too. Though, now I get a feeling.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there.
I'm surprised they haven't seen us. Run.
This spot is perfect.
Yeah, you could probably
I'll
be easily be spotted.
Open the gate. Then we hit.
Not just me.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half tied.
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Hold on, I'm fiddling with some stuff. Okay, it's still streaming, which is good. Now, I don't know if it's the mouse again or what.
They have many archers.
They're skilled.
CPU is running so high. It's not that either. I don't know. That's weird. What do you have running in the background? Oh, it's costing so much CPU. I'm sorry, I'm just amazed by what the hell's going on. Give me a couple seconds. See if I can fix this mess. Sorry.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
Weird.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
And then finally this one.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal.
Sorry, I'm just making sure everything is good on my end. What are we supposed to be shooting? I'm assuming that. Or those. Oops.
Send them to their ancestors.
I don't mind doing like this. Damn it. Fuck. That's what I thought, you bastard. Oh, I like that you're able to take it back.
There are more inside.
Not for long. Let's find Tomoe.
Yes, I get a wind. It's a 10 dual commandment. Sorry, I'm just getting distracted by how beautiful this game is. I know I suck. I gotta stop going full swings out, but you know, whatever. Learn from our mistakes and all that. And smooth jazz. Alright, so watch out, enough enemies gonna come up. Don't rush. Yeah, it is. Huh, I can still use that. Oh, there's gonna be a barrel. Right. On those guys. Alright, that made it easy. I'm gonna get my ass kicked so much in this game. Shut up. Where the hell is someone coming from? Oh, there you are. Nope, too high. Jesus. Jesus. Oh, I'm going in half blind. And I wasted a lot of arrows in that. Oh god, I'm a moron. Yes, yes, yes. I get it. It's becoming daytime. With how many times I F it up. Right. Oh, there's a very rare for explosives too. Kill a lot of people.
I'll let Bolchich.
Come I made it. Yay. That's fine. Come here, you bastard. Jesus. That took longer than I needed it. Look, I never claimed to be good. Hoo-ah. I'll need some stuff to kill a lot of people before they came at me. The second time or the third time. I mean, granted, that goes without saying, but still. I won in the end. Barely, but I won. Right, let's go with you then.
Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't. Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
Uh-oh. I got a bad feeling about this one.
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
Mm-hmm. You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn.
He's her master. I'm pretty sure he knows what she's using.
So the Mongols took her weapons.
Makes
the
sense.
Shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. And they allowed.
Well, Mongols were pretty skilled with the arrows and bows. There was said to be rumor about around the best of the best in the Mongol Empire. Okay, they just went to there.
A scroll.
Hmm.
Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow.
Traitor! You must be killed. Death to the traitor. Yeah. Or not. Fine. Whatever. Just saying.
Personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
She was useful.
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
Where?
So cold. We're looking for a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others. The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
I'm sorry, my friend.
I've seen enough. Let's go.
Right. Where are we going now?
She killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei!
I got a feeling.
I demand an answer.
She attacked me.
Yep. Called it.
Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
Even after all that, he's protecting his students.
To be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
You know what I mean?
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy,
and we will stop her.
Okay, but you know.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No. You
technically,
need
it's both of your fights now.
Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Exactly. And the only way to win We're gonna need you.
Tsushima raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together.
Punk.
But we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Find Fair Lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Okay. We will go get her then. Oh, Kogi, I love you, Kogi. Dale, oh, Sensei, Ishikawa. Complete. For now. Ta-da! Your legend grows, as it should. You're the wandering samurai. Maximum health increased. I still haven't gone to the
Mongols are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
Okay.
A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
Mm. But what if I want something different? But fine. This. Indeed. Didio. Fine, I got nothing in there. Weapons and ammo. Let's see what we got. Half bell. The upgrades. Kunai. And then I also got what? Oh, Tales of Tsushima are now available. Build your legend, okay. The other side of honor. I mean, I could. Do I really want to, though? Because I'm pretty sure he's all the way down here. Right? Nope, never mind. Let's see. Well, is that that far away? Sure, why not? And I can always stop here as well. So that works out perfectly. Hold on. Okay. Something always happens. Okay, so okay then. Can I? Thank you. So this is Survivor Camp. This is Ishikawa. Boyer I can upgrade, but I want. Wonder what that is. Some enemies can block attacks, what? Oh, sure. Let's appreciate how beautiful this game is without my awful face.
Spirit feels at peace, strong. I should compose more poems.
Feel the earth below, a cool bed beneath the stars, growing ever strong. Okay. So here somewhere, I can enter the hot springs. How? Don't ask me how. He or she. Oh. Ten dual commandments. Number one.
Good day, good Sakai.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
Possibly.
You know your swords.
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty. But I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
I mean... L1XX. Damn it. Nope. Oh Jesus. L da 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 da. Oops. Yep, I hit the wrong button. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, I wasn't fast enough, are you kidding me? We got it. That's all that matters. Yay!
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade. Wielded by an even finer swordsman.
Of course.
But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
Mm. I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey.
I hope
farewell,
so.
My lord.
Now, where the hell is this woman supposed to give me a... entrance to the bath. Is that you?
My lord, you must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs.
There it is.
Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of you.
Then follow me, my lord.
I'm going to check something.
Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, fathers will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and calm.
Okay, the ash should increase the bottom. Sorry, just checking the levels. Ooh, booty. I got a good booty. Father, no. Father issues.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father.
You were a kid.
If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Don't be afraid. So we do when we're afraid of matters. Not before, but after.
Such an improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Okay. So now I got to go down that way. Right? Yeah. Yep, I figured. Oh, come on. Come on, Jin. There you go, buddy. Up we go. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. Yes, Miss Daisy. Not. Oh, God, you hurt my brain. Okay. Now. Thank you. Jesus Almighty. Hey.
That's my kage.
Jeez, Mary and Joseph.
Good horse.
Me on. this, I'm not a good shot. Where's the other piggy I killed? Should be somewhere here, right?
Let's go.
Don't you hate that? Alright, I'm here. I'm pretty sure that's... what's right here? I'd rather not do that right now. This place has killed me many, many times. And then let's go see if there's another samurai. Jesus. Oh Jesus, what the hell? Thank you. time now. I almost died a lot of times, to be fair. Oh, damn. I've only been stronger. Fortunately, I wasn't. Not what I wanted to press. But yet it was. That's a wicked looking knife. Probably used to kill all these people. Techniques in these? No, do not. It's nonsense. I'm close. Ghost weapons. I don't have any of that. I thought I did. I could be wrong. Anyhow, I completed that. I can fast travel there now. So let's go to do this one. Okay. Come here, horsey, 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 horsey. And it's going that way.
Let's go.
More. Oh my god, look at that. golly, this is.
Send your best warrior.
That pathetic excuse of combat. That was awful. Where'd it go? There it is. Oh. What the fuck was that? Okay. Cool. R2. Got it.
Not fit for a samurai, but effective.
Not how I wanted it to go, but you know what? Worked out for the best. Anything else? No. Ooh. Full of kunai. Cool. Oh God, yes, please. Oh, okay, never mind. Am I stealing at this point? Yes. Yes, I am. my handle bit. Not one bit. Ooh, leather. Then.
Can't give up yet, boy.
That way.
Hey-ya!
Flower. Damn it. Okay, maybe I do suck. Sorry, my friend. You didn't deserve that.
What was that noise?
Let's see.
Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
I love the bird. Oh, wait, no, there it is.
Peaceful here. What is this place?
My lord, please go inside. Lord Jinroku will be back soon. I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Bow.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
If he is so legendary, why haven't I heard of him? Huh? Why indeed?
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed. Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it?
The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that Komatsu. Terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Please
sure.
Follow me, my lord.
He's a phony. A fake.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. A farm horse. Never seen battle. Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary.
I smell a phony.
I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Shinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him.
That liar. How dare he lie?
Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath.
Mm-hmm.
It must have been important.
I'll find him.
Where did that rat go? Okay then, little liar. Let's see what you got hiding. There you are.
We need to talk. Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
This is a trap.
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I'm getting messages. Give me a quick second. Sorry about that. I had to take that. Some business on the side happened. I just check real quick where my battery's at. Okay, good. Right, we're gonna kill this fool.
Wait, I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name.
That's
and you're taking
sentence.
Advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel.
Oh boy.
I wasn't hurting anyone.
Fool. I should tell those women the truth.
All that for a waste of time. Oh, what's this?
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Speak.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Fair enough.
Let's see. Follow what happens. The torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island. And the omamori charm...
Jesus. That was dumb. They burned that completely to the ground, though. Those savages. Savages. Right, let's go back to the people, or the women, in the house. Let's see what bullshit story he comes up with. Savages.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
I feel bad about this.
Wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive.
No.
But he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
The other side of honor. One point. Cool. Charm or shadows. Cool. Let's go with Charm of Shadow. Increase my stealth. Sky. I don't have technique yet, do I? Oh, I do. I do. No, I need dodge and slash. Yeah, that would be fantastic. Or sprint strike. I don't have. I can do a parry. I'm able to do a parry, but I cannot pull it off a parry. Unfortunately, I am not skilled enough. Ooh, that was sexy. Ooh. Yeah. Right. Now I can go to the land of Lady Masako. What's this? Let's increase my health. Sure. That's always good, right? So, do I just go in? Or not? Alright. Fair enough. Apparently, I don't know where I'm going. Buddy. One point 1 kilometer. Ooh. Bamboo.
That noise. Where?
Who will face me first?
Ooh, golden bird.
My lord, the Mongols have them.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. Mm. With my son.
Mm. You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
package meat.
Jin. We looked them in the eye. With courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Sorry about that, Uncle.
Forgive me, Uncle.
Der Mund bei Starla.
The man mentioned a wife and child.
Thank you. They're probably dead.
No sign of the family here. Maybe outside.
Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
Laundry, still damp. The attack was sudden.
Oh, Jesus.
A lot of blood. Someone was killed here.
Either the mother or the child.
Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
Give me a quick second. About that. Right.
My lord, did you find them?
Well, you see what happened was.
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran.
your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help That's those right. in need.
Yes, my lord.
That just sucks. So going here. Sorry about your family. Where'd you go, horse? Oh, really?
Good horse.
Come on!
Well, unfortunately, there's a cliff in front. With a gigantic rock sticking across. Oh, there it is. There we go. Straight ahead. Got it.
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Mm. Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Remains of a battle.
Kill him! Lady Masako! Tell me where she is!
Someone forced their way in. Blood. Did anyone survive? A naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi. They fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape. Pass the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Nothing back here. Empty stables. Someone took the horses.
Okay.
Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail.
Uh-huh.
Footprints. The rider was being chased.
Mm-hmm.
Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim.
Wait. Uh-oh.
A fallen horse.
Not a good sign.
This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Mazuko, it's me.
Jin Sakai.
Yes.
They said no samurai escaped Komoda.
Well, apparently I'm still alive, so that counts for something, right?
My husband.
I apologize.
Lord Adachi really didn't make died it. A warrior's death, defending our home.
Mm-hmm.
Our home.
Sorry about that.
Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
That's not good.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
Power, money,
I intend
greed.
To find out.
I'm coming with you.
Usual.
No, do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
Origin is.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ten real commandments. Number
Ride
one.
With me.
God, I'm an idiot. Tale of Lady Masako. Masako. There it is. Masako. Not Masako. Masako.
Come on.
Good try.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins
came to
our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over.
Yeah.
I buried them here with the rest of our family.
I'm sorry. It's like the horse knew. Oh, we're not needed right now.
I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister.
I'm sorry.
My grandchildren. Even little Natsu.
Oh. Not Natsu.
She was just born.
Although, the Natsu I'm mostly
all
known.
I could do was
bury her with her mother.
From an anime.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family.
That sucks. Sorry. That's awful. I'm coming.
Come.
No need to yell.
We ride for the Golden Temple.
That was cool.
Hayaku!
Ride!
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free.
Mm-hmm.
Brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it.
Anyways, sorry. I feel like a little bamboo. Ooh, I know these two. Sorta. They're twins. One of them is for thunder and the other one is lightning. They've always fought one another, trying to impress it better and on their fights, so the myth says. They caused great harm in humanity, but they were always very good to humanity, these two twins. I forgot the names though, but I know they're very big in the Shinto mythology. I know a little bit. Enough.
You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer.
A smart
she
widow.
She is repairing something for me. I want
you're
you to
you're cooking up
have
something.
It.
I will do that.
I wonder what
thank
it
you.
Is.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Tell me what it is. I must know. Right. Anyways.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Speak, man, speak.
Lord Sakai!
Yes?
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro.
Gonjiro.
And anyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory
okay.
spread.
Thank you.
May the kami keep you from harm.
Glowing warrior, crafted proud samurai of Tsushima. Thank you. I don't see what it is. Ooh. I like this one actually, if I'm honest. 10 Commandments.
My lord! You made it!
What about? I was just looking for food. What?
If your blades need work, let me be
probably.
Of use. The katana of Clan Sakai.
Katana.
An exquisite weapon.
You
katana.
Recognize it on sight?
For me, every
katana
blade is unique.
Katana.
As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the
Lord
materials
Sakai.
I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword.
Thank you. The katana or the tanto? Katana.
Your blade is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
No.
You have my thanks.
I'm gonna save it for later.
Your sword arm protects us all.
What's that? I can see funky hunk monkey hat.
Please.
What's that?
Protect our
temples, my lord. I know, we've been there, we've done that.
What's your armor?
Armor.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
Cool, thank you. Samurai clan armor. Sturdy armor that once belonged to the son of Lady Masako.
It suits you perfectly, my lord.
Thank you.
The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cool. Thank you.
I will do my best to make you strong
Samurai
and secure.
Clan armor. I'm guessing the other one is already filled to the max. Or I have 255 and linen. I can do this one.
Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
I got 4 leather. Okay. Jesus, that took off my supplies like a mother.
Armor like that will never fail you, man.
Now I've been collecting stuff like crazy.
Please save us, my lord.
Bamboo. Let's go outfit. Samurai armor. Broken armor. And then the hero of Tsushima. So then cruises. Major health. That does reduces damage by a major amount compared to this one. This one gives me more health, but this one gives me less damage taken. Let's go with this one. Which one do I like better? Let's go with that one, I guess. Alright, Coop. That's a swords dude. Ooh. What'd this be?
Does your bow need work, my lord?
An honor.
You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Damn. That's a shame.
Thank you.
Until next time.
Oh, you want to talk to me? Bow.
The one will fall to you, my lord.
And speak.
Are you in charge here?
I think of
proper
myself
are always
as more
good.
Of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin.
Junshin.
I made this temple a haven for our people.
Okay.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply
Ariake.
Them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple.
I've been up since
Thank
four
you,
in the morning.
Junshin. Continue your good
Thank
work.
You, Junshin. Abbot Wind. I wonder what's in here, though. So you just let me take it? Cool. Cool. What else you got? Will you be, lady?
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Okay.
And I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
That's where I'll go next after this, then. Got it. Who doesn't want legendary armor crafted for Gads? Or, sorry, for Kami. Or for Kami.
Are you Sugen?
I am.
Kami? Kami?
I am Sakai.
Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Indeed.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Somebody with
not
maybe
seen,
beads around her neck.
My duties keep me far too busy.
A probably traveler's cloak.
Please tell Lady Musa.
I don't know, something like that.
To take refuge here.
I just think that makes sense. Somebody like you
thank
would
you
do
for
it.
Your time.
Of course.
After all, you're the perfect motives. Right now, where's she at?
My lord! You made it!
Who's trying to speak to me? Is it you? Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. I wonder if everybody else is feeling the breeze that I'm bringing. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. No?
You got the armor.
Oh, there you are.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor.
It is.
I spoke to the monk.
I wish he would have been alive.
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me.
Interesting.
We need to move.
You think Sogan is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogan arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
Master Sogen!
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. Get down here.
I mean, I guess that's a perfect cover, right? Nobody will suspect a monk.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
A man
I
of the robe,
panic,
as it were.
Make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
advice.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave. Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so.
Yeah, because that's not suspicious at all. Come on, man. It's like you haven't snaked before. Better than that. Failed. If I was an assassin, and I'm not saying I am, you would have been killed 10 times over by now. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. A Toribango. That's not weird at all. Whatever floats your boat, man. You weirdo. Excuse me. Ooh. Saucy.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Ten rule commandments.
Ten rule commandments. She has a samurai with her.
Number
that
one.
That must be who killed our men at the estate. You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them. Keep your voice down. I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Who will fight?
I dodged that last one. What the balls?
Hey!
For shame.
Come on!
gotta stop doing that.
Show me your skill.
That was not what I meant to do at all. Still kills me.
Fight me.
God, that took forever.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
For who?
Knowledge does not end
you
suffering.
Piece of shit.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako,
What do you know,
suffering?
I buried
my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us
who
he serves.
We do.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it.
No, you just want
and
power.
Way,
it's not about change of regime.
They were children!
Exactly.
Masako!
I mean, great way of showing somebody dying.
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Ome wa oshinderu.
Names and a symbol.
Sado, Mai, Kajiwara, Omura.
Masako might know them.
Ten Rule Commandments. That's it. Nothing else, really. Ooh. Supplies. Anything else? Jesus.
Did you find anything?
Well, I found stuff, but I don't know if they're useful.
A list of names. A clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
Using the vision
as
a disguise.
We cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me.
That's
and
a lot of faith
down everyone
your
who
uncle
hurt you.
And that everything's going to turn out okay if you manage to save him.
Together.
When
you
mind
need
you, that's
help
a big if.
Your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Big if. Yay! Tale of Lady Masako. Complete. First chapter, anyways. Noise. Alright, horsey. Journal updated. Updated. Alright, let's see. The legend of the Doriyamo. Kensei. Way of the Flame. Interesting. Sensei and student. Jin's journey. Blood in the grass. The broken blacksmith. Interesting. Right. Now we're gonna pretend to do something different. God, yes, this. What? both of you. Oh, you mother lover. Anywho, let's see. Save game. Save game. Yes, I'm sure. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a good morning, a short stream, yes, but it's time for us to start getting barbecued. I've been getting messages from my family saying time to barbecue. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Thank you much for being here. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey to become the greatest samurai of all time and the hero of the people. Thank you again. I'm a moron. I get it. I understand. Still, many thanks. Many love yous. Bye-bye.